wasn't even close. So I looked it up. What they told me to do is look at the golden claw, which is bear, moth, or butterfly, owl. So apparently it has nothing to do with the writing around here, even though those are on the writings as well. So then it was moth. Yeah, they said moth. It still looks like a butterfly to me because there's butterflies in the game. And then owl, and then activate the keyhole. So yeah, I just had to look at the claw. What do we got on the other side, though? That's the new question. What is waiting for me here? More draugrs. Moths! No! They are real. Do we have anything good? No. How dare you? Maybe I didn't look closely enough. I've missed stuff like this before. Nope, there's definitely nothing in there. There's been times that, oh, watch, now there's gonna be something that was lying behind there and I just missed it. I'm not gonna look again though. I'll look twice. It's good enough.
Wow, would you look at that?
I'm a little scared about it. Whoa. Oh, we got some good music going too. Hold on, there's stuff though. Petty soul gem, frenzy potion. This is open for me? Oh, the amulet of Zenithar. That scares me. Oh, we got some good stuff here though. Creatures flee from combat for 30 seconds? I don't want them to flee. It makes it difficult to kill them. Yeah, I'll take that. Does it, oh, well, it sells. So I'll take it. I'm very close to being full on weight. Uh-oh. The word of power, learn force, unrelenting force. Bring along the claw to Luga. Wait, like, we haven't been told what this means. Oh shit. The Draugr Overlord! He knows that I looted everything. What? What the hell is he doing? And then kill. Down he goes. You didn't help at all, did you? Oh, no, you hit him twice. Nicely done. The dragon stone. It weighs 25? Bet I need it too. Shit, this thing is awesome. Yeah, now I'm caring too much to run. All right, I should be able to deal with this pretty quickly. How much? They don't weigh anything. All right, we're gonna equip that. We're gonna start dropping some stuff as it just flings out into the world. That sells that, yeah, the Warhammer's gonna have to go. Just like that. Just like that. All right, so we picked up the Dragon Stone. I don't know what that means. Do I actually have to, like, run out of here? I think they're gonna make me run out of here. Okay, we're out! We're going to open Skyrim! Automatons? You guys brought those back? Alright, we made it out! We made it out! That took way longer than it should, making me think. Like, how do I quick travel? You guys told me I could. Don't you do this to me. Don't. You guys said I could fast travel. I want to go to river. There we go. Fast travel to. Yeah, you had the quest marker going. Okay. Alright, I see what you're up to. Took a little bit of thinking and figuring, but I'm on to you. Ooh, let's deal with stuff like this. Oh, look how much better I am now. Look how much better. All right, we got some leather added. That's good. There's probably some work that I can do here. Workbench. I can create fur. No, wait, I can make these. Can I only make them if I've seen them? That might be the case. Tanning racks there. Grindstone. Can't do anything there. Blacksmith's forge. Leather. I need strips in order to do that. I need gold. Can't do any of that. Can't do any of that. Not that I really want to anyway, considering. But we did make it back to the trader. Long journey over.
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
I did.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
I have it.
You found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
What?
I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
You did have it before, yeah? Holy crap, that thing's huge. What are you talking about? Hey, give me gold. Hooray! I did it! I completed a quest.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Where the hell are you getting purple eyeshadow? I guess that's it. It feels a little anticlimactic.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
I already got what I needed out of that.
You and me.
You have new stuff?
A bit of this and a bit of that.
Do you have new stuff, is what I asked. Nothing all that great. He's got some spells, but ultimately I think I am good to go. Let me clear out some stuff. I'll sell him some stuff, and I'll meet you when maybe we can come up with a next quest. Took care of everything that I needed. I should mention that I looked up. Hey, is there an exit to the barrow? Sure enough, there was. So I'll be doing a substantial amount of cutting of me running out of the barrow since that was completely unnecessary, and hopefully I can find the next one. They just said it was a door. All right, so next location. Let's head to the journal. I want to still do some miscellaneous stuff, if they will let me. Where's this? I want to kill some bandits. They're all the way up there? That's past Whiterun then. Like, no. Then we're not doing that. Where's that? Where's that? Well, that's all the way over there. Nope, just take that away. How do I undo that? You gonna undo it for me? Alright, I guess we're just gonna head to the next town, which is Whiterun. Feels like I'm... Huh. Alright, that's our next destination. Is that gone? That's still there. How do I get rid of that? Place a marker there. Sure. That's our next destination then. Until I figure out how to deal with that a little bit better. So, seemingly that way will just lead us back to the barrow. We're gonna head out on a little bit of an exploring journey again, and hopefully I don't do something stupid. Oh! No! Get back here! No, you're so graceful, I must kill you. What? What? Dear buddy. Seriously. Worth it. For raw rabbit leg. Sure, as you can see, I'm still about half full. I still think that there's some stuff that I have that's either too valuable to sell or is probably going to be useful for something later. Couldn't figure out a way to undo certain equipment. I think there is a way. Obviously, iron ingots have to come from somewhere, you know? What? Oh, my bad. Didn't even see that. You got him right through the neck. Nicely done. Why do they have rings? Why do they have jewelry on them? I'm so confused. So we're headed for Whiterun. Should I find anything along the way? I'll try to explore it at least a little bit, but there's so many things on the map that I just don't know really what to do. So I'm just gonna kind of follow the road for the time being. And if anything pops out to me, I'll head that way. Like that, right there. That stands out to me. Looks like the road's gonna take me right there, too. What is this pointing me to? Oh, yeah, I don't want to do that. We'll do this. Oh, shit, he's like way over there. Everything is so far away. Luckily, I have my trusty axe. It's probably pretty good. Well, shit, this is like Whiterun right now, isn't it? This is, Ivarstead and Winterhold. Why does everything here sound like it's from Game of Thrones, but not quite? A meadery! Oh, that is a good place to be. Well, there we go. It had honey brew mead in it. I like mead. It's honey based, I think. Something like that. Oh, I need a key. Having trouble there? Lavender, that's... Wait, did I not get it? There we go. No, you cannot have pretty things. I can't go into the brewery? Probably because of the time. Eh. Let's wait a little bit. And see if they'll let me in then. I want a tour of your brewery. I mean, meadery. Whatever it is, I want in. You guys have to be nice to me. I'm special. I just don't know why yet. Figure it out as we go.
Well, Hunting Brew uses only the finest natural honey. Not that sludge you'll find at Golden Glow Estate.
I know, right?
Take a look.
What do you got? He's got food. He's got cooked beef. Oh, how valuable. Grilled chicken breast. Nah, I think I'm good. I have a ton of money, though.
Until next time.
I'm sure I'll be able to use it on something. A sweet roll? Damn, look at that. That looks awesome. A whole apple pie just hanging out. You did that. What do we have through here? How are you guys doing?
If you're looking to purchase any mead, speak to the owner, Sabjorn.
Sabjorn. Damn, everything around here is stealing. I'm gonna get so mad. See, you can use the brew. What the hell?
You need something to do, or you just enjoy slowing down the hardworking folk.
So, are you, like, goth, or...
If you want to buy something, go find Sabjorn. Otherwise, piss off.
Oh, I like him now, though. Can't do anything with any of this. Is this where you keep the good stuff? Bet it is. Behind lock and key.
Oh, we're a small meadery, but growing quickly.
Yeah, I know. You guys are awesome. The other place sucks. There. I got it. Come on, give me butterflies. I need them for things. Very important things, I'm sure. I don't know why, but I'm obsessed with those. That's gotta be Whiterun. I don't see what else it could be. Butterfly! And, whatever that was. Tundra cotton. Okay, more lavender. Very good stuff. I will figure out the alchemy at some point. Holy shit! There's a giant! I did it. I did it.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
A shield? I don't do shields.
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions?
I just took out a giant.
Warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor.
That's all I know.
And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
I'm assuming this is not going to be a permanent decision, so I'm going to say no for now.
Well, nobody asked you. If you think you're better than we are, go talk to Codlac Whitemane. See what a warrior of true metal is like.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your Vasker, if you're worth anything in a fight.
Yeah, it looks like that's not permanent, so hopefully that works out. He only has an iron arrow on him. One iron arrow. What was that? I helped, though. Put me down for one giant killed. I'm gonna make so much cabbage leek soup. Everybody chops the trees down the same way. So I found a farm. I don't know what to do with it. What's with this club? Can I do anything? No, I can't even pick up the club. They will not let me pick up the giant's club. What the hell? So hopefully that was not permanent, me saying no to them. Otherwise I probably did a bad thing there. How you doing?
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Don't push me.
One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
No, you won't. I'm calling it now. A dragon comes to Whiterun and kills him in particular. I'm calling that now. So, oh, there's an entrance. I'm like, is the only entrance on the other side and I missed it? Apparently I'm missing a lot of things in this game. Is that a horse? Okay, that one's a horse. That one, it's just a normal horse. It looks weird to me for some reason. Alright, we found the Whiterun stables. Give me the mountain flower. Yeah, everything is locked. It's morning, you guys should be up. What are you doing?
I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me.
Apparently I have things to sell him. You want some cabbage? I think it's your cabbage.
Honest pay for honest work.
He got rid of 21 cabbage and he gave me 2 each? Are you kidding me?
You should buy some produce from Carlotta's stall. Most of it comes from my farm.
Could have used that cabbage. Made something bitter. Would have been great. Actually, I hate cabbage. But I could have used it nonetheless. Lots of areas leading to seemingly nothing here. Doesn't seem like there's too much going on outside of town. Let's head in and see if we can't find anything inside of town. Yeah, when it comes to the factions, I'm definitely putting that off until, no, I start getting some requests, so if you do want me to join them, let me know.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I'm here to see a guy about a thing. Can I persuade him? I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Apparently my persuasion is good. I am so speecherific. Let's head in. Yeah, high bounty and they'll start attacking me. Or if you kill a chicken. Also if you kill a chicken, but
we'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Are you also
dirty? I just
dirty?
Can't fill an order that size on my own.
I'll do it all myself.
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
Yorland?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak.
He might be dead.
Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
There are a lot of voices here. Oh, he's just gonna go straight to work, are you? Oh, is this a forge? Oh, the smelter. I knew I was missing something. There we go. I can smelt ore and raw materials. What? But How do I get, like, scrap metal? I'm still missing a step here. Like, okay, so there's the smelter. Here's the forge. Grindstone. There's gotta be something that I'm still missing. Where's Feindahl? Is he gone again? Damn it, Feindahl. What am I gonna do with you? But! Oh, shit. You just kind of came in out of nowhere, didn't you? Nicely done. With that done, now that we have made it to Whiterun, that is going to do it for these parts of Let's Play Skyrim. I've been Baller Scuba. I've been joined, as always, by the ignorer of normal exits, Gulug Malarg. Hope you guys have enjoyed these parts. Hope you laughed. Hope you learned. Hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.